was always interested in math and science, and in high school my favorite subject was physics, so that's how I got into electrical engineering.
Having an electrical engineering degree from Georgia Tech carries with it a lot of merit. Whenever you enter the workforce and they know that you have that degree from Georgia Tech, they know automatically that you're a hard worker, that you're smart, that you can get things done.
I chose Georgia Tech because it is one of the top electrical engineering colleges in the country. But with that, everybody is in the class together. They work with each other. They're not competing against each other.
The number of women at Georgia Tech and in ECE is now the highest that it's ever been.
This is definitely a growing field for women. Companies, graduate schools go out and actively look for women to hire and to accept as students because women bring something different to the table. They diversify the workforce. They think in a different way. And that different viewpoint is very necessary in furthering any kind of technological advancement.
Georgia Tech students are highly sought after by some of the top companies. For instance, I have friends who work with SpaceX, Google, Boeing, Apple, IBM, Texas Instruments, NASA, and Microsoft.
We See, or Women in Electrical and Computer Engineering, is an organization that's meant to encourage and help women in this major.
We do meetings every week, and sometimes it's just social meetings just to get to know other women in our major.
This group definitely makes sure that every woman feels like they belong, and if there's any kind of difficulty or problem, there's a nice, huge community here to help you out.
Everyone in ECE works very hard, but we also have a lot of fun. When I was in Georgia Tech Lorraine, which is in Metz, France, I got to visit 10 countries that summer, and I loved it. It was a great experience.
I participate with SHEP. It's an organization, Society of Hispanic Professional Engineers. One of the activities that I participated in was Taste of Latin America, which is a showcase of our culture. It's something really exciting. I got to meet other SHEP members that I hadn't met before.
I started Lean In with a couple of my friends. We have discussions on confidence, leadership skills, communication skills, work-life balance. And a lot of times these conversations evolve into conversations about gender bias, and we're able to really just work through it together and figure out ways to professionally combat these biases so that we can make effective change on our campus and beyond.
Living on campus has been very convenient for me because I can wake up 30 minutes before class, get ready very quickly, and go off and start my day. And the greatest thing about it is that we're in the middle of Atlanta, so any weekend or any day really, I can go off campus and enjoy the Beltline, Ponce City Market, everything that Atlanta has to offer.
The area in general has a lot of labs and startups kind of forming around the area. Lots of meetups going on, lots of VIPs you'll see. It's a great place to be for any startup, especially if you're a student from Georgia Tech.
Electrical engineering is such a great career path because it will be growing so much in the future.
Part of the reason why I chose computer engineering is job security. Computers are the future. You could have computer engineers work in any aspect of industry.
I think there's a lot of times a misconception about what engineers are, that they're just really nerdy, but I think there's a lot of really interesting creativity in approaching problems, and that's how all these great designs and new inventions come about.
Georgia Tech was definitely the best decision I've ever made. It was hard and it challenged me, but the person I've become at the end of it has really been all worth it.